Greetings! We are back in our neck of the woods. It's Lorna Blake, Life Leadership and Success Coach, coming to you from Clearwater Beach. We were in Texas for Thanksgiving, now back in our neck of the woods. I wasn't able to schedule a Pledge for Humanity event today, so I'm looking to do that for next week, December 8th. In the meantime, we are out. I'm wearing my math shirt. It got lots of love at the airport in Tampa and also at Houston, and I was able to yang a bunch of people. And so today I'm wearing my math shirt so I can yang some more people, but also wanted to share that something that occurred over Thanksgiving where we spent time with family. Some of the people at the table were Republicans, and we were very careful. I was very careful to not speak to them as a group, but to do individual yanging. One family member in particular, she is a Republican. She considers herself a staunch Republican, but she said to me she was ready for it to be done with the Old Boys Club, where they are so entrenched in waging war and spending money on war. And you know what? She has donated $100 to yang2020.com just over the last couple of days on my behalf, because she believes in what we're doing. So it's so important for us to articulate our vision, be passionate, and to show our enthusiasm, because there are people who are ready to support us, their allies. Thank you so much. I look forward to talking to you soon. Enjoy your Sunday. Many blessings.